All right, looking for the green flag next time by Kelvin White and DJ Shannon, your front row, Bud Norwood, and Patrick Dugan, your second row. Top four goes on. The other seven or eight cars are done for the night. We are underway. Shannon and White side by side. Shannon jumps into the lead, coming out of the top. We got a car in the wall. The number nine of Derek Metters collects the wall. Couple of hard hits there in that collision in turn number one.
Bear watching, Kevin. Here they go.
That was two people that was kin to each other. The 49 and 2 are both Freemans.
Guys, that is the race.
That'd be a long ride,
huh? The race is over. Open the gate there.
All right, due to the time limit, we are ending this heat race, this B main for the Sportsman Division.
Double zero, Kelvin White, the 70 of Buddy Norwood, the 22D, the 15 of Patrick Dugan.
So Kelvin White, DJ Shannon, Patrick Dugan, and Bud Norwood all advance to the feature race coming up here in just a little bit. Once again, we are under a time limit here at Smoky Mountain. We do have a curfew, and we need to make sure that we keep that time. And therefore, we are strict on some of these races.